Also new at noon, an 18-year-old is charged with making a bomb threat against Norwin High School yesterday morning. North Huntingdon Police say Nolan Colger called in the threat anonymously to the Safe to Say Something reporting service. Police were able to find him and take him into custody a short time later at a local business. Police searched the school and did not find anything. Colger is charged with two felony counts.